so far as ARM being the basket case for the country in almost all the indicators of political governance, I think one thing we have to consider is to admit that election as a way of weeding out non-performing local executives not working. We begin with that premise, perhaps you could find a way to sort of improve governance. And one way that I, one thing that I was thinking is, lately, there's been a movement among the younger generation, among political dynasty, to assume leadership. Because the patriarch is either tired or want to do something more important than leading the LGU. So what they do actually is they have their son who are very young, usually some at age of 18, 22, to be the mayor while they become a councilor or a mayor. Reform could begin by training this young member of the political dynasty to be more progressive and targeted training. But then again, it begs the question of we are fully entrenching them. But perhaps if we train this new generation of political dynasty to become good leaders in the future, perhaps we could sort of change the system in a way. But then that's an admittance that political dynasty is here to stay. So we are really in a dilemma. Insofar as non-compliance among LGU, in that part of the country, one thing is for sure, usually what happens, like this is inside info from someone who's been living there for life, is that the people who know how to do the compliance, the reporting, hasn't reached that part of the Philippines. Once, for one reason is they are afraid to go there. Second, LGU local executive do not get penalized for non-compliance. They get their ERA, so there's maybe there's an incentive to comply. But then again, when there is no stick, you are not motivated to comply. The thing is, some LGU even asked me if I could do for them the compliance. You know, that's how thing there. They really know how to game the system. If you want some system to be checked, you go to ARAM, check it there, and they'll always find a way to find a loopholes in all the regulations.